There you go. Come on up here, Denis. How you doing? He just told me he doesn't want us to play with him. I said, fine.
Oh, nice.
Off you go.
All right, but I'm going to do a Shadow song, and for anyone who doesn't know that, Shadow is the old style of singing back in Ireland, and it's handed down from generation to generation. And this is a song I learned from my father many moons ago, and was handed down from his father to him. A song called My Foot, My Home at the Foot of Sleep Loom. Days of times I dream of returning to my home in the Emerald Isle, where peace and contentment abounded, where laughter is heard all the while. I see once again my companion. I'm there in their midst ever soon, sharing the joys of my boyhood near my home at the foot of Sleep Loom. I stroll once again through the heather and gaze at the fast flowing stream. How nature endowed it with beauty, more beautiful now in my dreams. I hear the clear notes of the fiddle as it rings out its gay lilting tune. They're dancing tonight at the crossroads near my home at the foot of Sleep Loom. I see once again my old mother as she kneels by the old settle bed. My brothers and sisters around her, the family rolls reassembled. I see once again the old chapel as it echoes an organ sweet tune. Oh, why did I ever abandon my old home at the foot of Sleep Loom? But my dreaming of homeland is ended. Where God and his mother are waiting with heavenly angels for me. There is one wish I ask of my Savior when my time time it has come to full bloom. Please God, will you make me my heaven, near my home at the foot of sleep bloom. Please God, will you make me my heaven, near my home at the foot of sleep bloom.
I just want to say thank you for International Women's Week that you gave us a coffee break. That was wonderful. Just look at you. It's lovely.
Anytime. You're in my town now.
I'll talk to you after. Well, listen, KJ, you're going to do something for us or what? Come on, come on.